Thanks.
Valerie Collymore is a local artist, and she grew up in Provence and on the French Riviera, where she learned about and fell in love with French Impressionism, which is Monet, Renoir, Cezanne, those kind of artists. So Valerie's life has taken a real interesting kind of turn. She got her MD in pediatrics from Columbia University. She got married, she had a family, always was interested in painting, but it wasn't until the last 10 years that she decided to stop her practice and focus completely on painting and teaching.
She's like a Renaissance person.
She is. She really is. She is. She has so many skills.
Right.
And she's a very good impressionist painter.
That is beautiful stuff.
It is beautiful. And she teaches at a variety of places around town. And so her upcoming solo show, it's called A Passion for the French Tradition. And it opens Thursday, the 4th of April at Fountainhead Gallery, which is upon Queen Anne Hill. So I definitely suggest checking that out. I think the opening
this.
Is the 4th. Yeah, isn't that beautiful?
You feel like you can almost smell the lavender, right?
Yeah, and you can feel the kind of the warmth,
yeah,
right, of
absolutely.
The environment. So, yeah, so it's a really, she's a really talented artist and
obviously.
Worth checking out.